parts there, you know?
Yeah.
I mean, we had to run 5 track laps. Ugh. I mean, that's easy for some people, but other people, that's just craziness. I mean, seriously, and I'm flunking in math. We're doing this thing called Pemdas. It's like all, like, ugh. We have a way to figure out Pemdas. Pemdas in a box.
You know what it stands for?
Exponent stands for E. Multiplication stands for M. D stands for division. A stands for addition. And S stands for subtraction. And so you do them all in that order?
No. First you do the P, then you do the E, then you do the M, then you do the D, then you do the A, then you do the S. Now what's inside that?
A bunch of Pemdas papers. I'm gonna go get started on that right now.